that a harp lies o'er a top falling, a darling of our call. No more he'll hear the tempest howling, for death has grown. I'll give